स्पेशली वेलकम एवरीवन टाइटंस 3.0 कॉन्फ्रेंस. हमारे ऑफिस बैरर्स यहाँ बैठे हैं, शुएब इस्माइल साहब, अल्ताफ जांगरा साहब, अब्दुल मोहम्मद भाई, हमारे ग्लोबल यूथ विंग की एक्टिव टीम है, हमारे वॉलंटियर्स हैं, हमारे चेयरमैन है बशीर सत्तार साहब, और हमारी मैनेजमेंट कमिटीज हैं. सबकी तरफ से आई वेलकम एवरीवन हियर. ये जो इवेंट आज हम कर रहे हैं, इसमें बहुत ज़्यादा हार्ड वर्क एंड डेडिकेशन, लॉट ऑफ स्लीपलेस नाइट्स वेंट इनटू दिस. इनफैक्ट में भी मेरा छोटा भाई आया था, वो जस्ट सीइंग हिम ऑफ एंड ही सेड कि आप जब ऊपर जाएं तो ज़रा स्माइल करें बिकॉज यू लुक वेरी टायर्ड. एंड थ्रू आउट द डे वी बार बार यू जस्ट हियरिंग माई नेम, but there's a whole team behind me that has made this possible. There's a team of over 50 people who have you know, worked day and night to make this event possible, to realize the vision and the dream that is the GYW. So I would like all of you to please just applaud all of their efforts very loudly, please. Thank you. So, इसके साथ साथ I would like to formally introduce the Global Youth Wing team. If you can play the animation, please. So, Global Youth Wing में we have three tiers. We have a international board, and then we have a team of executives that works out of Pakistan, and then we have a volunteer team. हमारे executive board में we have Faizan. He is the director of Shah Industries. He's also the executive here in textiles, real estate, and etc. etc. Which all become a young entrepreneur, always ever present to help us out for the cause. ये यहाँ खड़े हैं, थोड़े से वो हैं, humble हैं, तो next. And we have Falak. Falak is also वेरी एस्पायरिंग यंग इंडिविजुअल. एस्टर स्कूल के नाम से इन्होंने एक स्कूल यहाँ पे शुरू की है. शी इज ऑल्सो स्पेयरिंग वन ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट्स जो अभी आई बी इंट्रोड्यूसिंग शॉर्टली. नेक्स्ट. देन वी हैव नोमान. नोमान इज हेड्स अप ए रियल एस्टेट एजेंसी कंपनी है बाय द नेम ऑफ गेटवे रियल एस्टेट. ही इज ऑल्सो वेरी एक्टिवली इन्वॉल्व विद द नेवल एंकरेज प्रोजेक्ट इन ग्वादर. उसकी सेहत एंड उसकी मैनेजमेंट सारी नुमा देखते हैं. ही इज ऑल्सो वेरी एंकर एंड पिवोटल पार्ट ऑफ द टीम. एंड वी हैव याकूब. याकूब इज द सीईओ एंड द कंपनी सेक्रेटरी है केकेडी इन्वेस्टमेंट मैनेजमेंट. तो जैसा आप देख रहे हैं, वी हैव अ डाइवर्स मिक्स ऑफ पीपल. वी हैव पीपल फ्रॉम द एजुकेशन सेक्टर, वी हैव सम फाइनेंस पीपल, वी हैव पीपल, वी हैव एंटरप्रेन्योर्स. सो ये टीम, ये जो डाइवर्स मिक्स है, इस डाइवर्स मिक्स से विल बी ट्राइंग टू एग्जीक्यूट सम ग्रेट प्रोजेक्ट्स इंशाल्लाह इन द फ्यूचर. ये जो अभी आप देख रहे हैं, आज का जो इवेंट है, दिस इज जस्ट द बिगिनिंग. नाउ द रियल वर्क, वी वर जस्ट डिस्कसिंग अभी दैट द रियल वर्क स्टार्ट्स नाउ. The purpose of the event was to, you know, bring the community together, to get some momentum going, to show some glamour, and so that everybody then combines their efforts and unites to achieve the broader objectives, inshallah. Next. And we have Murtaza. Murtaza is a controller at Siemens. He's also very energetic. I think on a weekly basis he brings up a new project. Ke aaj hame ye karna chahiye, is hafte hame ye karna chahiye, and we have to hold his horses ke we'll execute them, but we'll execute them in a way jo structured tarike se ho, taki we can have longer term benefits in charge. Next. Then we have Shahzad. Shahzad is the founder and CEO of MIMSoft. It's a technology development company. They make apps, they make websites. So with the help of Shahzad, we've put together, you've probably seen the website for Titans. So we've put together that, we've put together some other great projects, and in the future again we'll be bringing forth some great apps that will help essentially unite the community, not just locally but globally as well. And that's one of the projects that we'll be again introducing in the brief moments. Next. And then we have Sumaya. Humaya works at IOVM. She's the alumni engagement and trainings executive there. And then she also helps us with structuring some of the things we do and organizing some of the things we do. But that's... you've already met... you've already met Mustafa. He was heading up the moderation session, the textile panel session. And you've already probably heard great things about him. I'll just move on, and I'll say that's our team. That's the Regional Youth Executive team. Now we have the capacity to onboard 20 people. So far, we have 8 people, and you know there is changes going on in this team as we progress. So we're always looking for good individuals. And right after this event ends, we'll be sending out a notice and a proper document explaining how you can get involved in whatever capacity you want to get involved in the Global Youth Wing team, inshallah. So that's the team. Now, the vision behind Global Youth Wing. Our vision is essentially to unite the community. Again, not locally, globally. That's why it's called the Global Youth Wing, because it's formed globally. So some of the projects we execute in Pakistan, we try and see what impacts can it have in other regions and how we can execute the same projects in other regions. So with that vision, we brought forth one of our great projects, which is called the Maimon Connect project. Maimon Connect essentially is a very ambitious project. Now if I explain it, it seems very amazing, but again, it's very difficult to execute, and it can only be executed with all of your help. Maimon Connect essentially is a LinkedIn, it's a Facebook, it's a matrimony app, it's a job seeking app, all combined into one app. And obviously we'll be rolling it out in phases. So essentially what will happen is Maimons across the world, across the globe, can log in to the Maimon Connect app and get connected with each other on a social level. Then they can get connected on a professional level. So in essence, what will happen is somebody in the real estate industry, for example, goes from Karachi to Dubai, and they don't know anybody in the real estate industry there. They can just log into the app, and they can see whoever's working in that specific field, and essentially try and get an appointment with them. So that's the Maimon Connect project. Then we're executing another project on the last week, launch kiya hai. That's called the Accelerate project. Accelerate ye hai ki we have a lot of businesses here in Pakistan, in Karachi specifically, jo limited hai either by a limiting factor. Now that limiting factor could be their vision, the limiting factor could be their supply chain issues, it could be their marketing issues, or if they don't have salespeople, they need financing, they need equity, etc., etc. So our role is to try and go out and find those businesses, onboard those businesses, give them world-class training, connect them with our Maimon community and fraternity, taki unki jo chief limiting factors hai unko hum hata sake, aur unko essentially after their graduation in 6 months, wo unko hum scale pe leke ja sake. So the project is not to incubate projects, the project is to bring on board already incubated projects, and they can be in any sector, tech, real estate, koi bhi sector mode, doesn't matter. Our goal and role will be to ensure that they reach scale essentially. So that's the second project. And then the third project is it's a bowling competition that is happening in the coming weeks. It's happening on the 26th of October. And again, this is a community engagement sort of an activity. Very limited seats available. We have registration booths outside. So get yourself registered for this competition, and we'll all have fun together, inshallah. With this, I thank everyone for coming here today, because you've all invested time. We've invested time in bringing this for you, and you've invested time in coming here and listening to all the great speakers. And hopefully we all have some great takeaways from this, and we can all excel and exceed in our own personal and professional lives. Thank you.